DIY World War II helmet. First, I put some paper on it and get the brim over around. Then I use the and I use my head to create the half ear. So in the bottom, I put some paper and I put the strap with the tape. So, you guys should do it.